base jumping, that is, jumping off bridges, buildings, towers, canyons, etc., is usually an illegal sport. But with the consequences that exist for these guys, I think they do it for their own reasons and don't feel compelled to ask permission or to explain their actions.
One more fun going down than it is coming up.
Longer to rip.